right, please introduce yourself.
I'm Phil Miller.
Okay. And so you just finished up the 8-week challenge. Tell us a little bit about the success you had, or what things you accomplished during the challenge.
Actually, it's a good time. It was I've never done CrossFit before, so always, I want to say I was scared to go do it, but always seemed like it was more of the gym kid that went in there and did it all the time. And but once you get here, I mean, everyone's real accepting here, so made it really easy to come in. Some of the stuff that I really like, I'm a little bit older, so, you know, part of the reason I came here was because of my blood pressure, trying to get it under control, and in 60 days I dropped 10 points, even without actually losing any weight.
When you said it before, like, I was like, yeah, 10 points, like, when you say it now, in 60 days,
it's
that much more impressive.
It's equivalent to losing 10% of your body weight,
yeah,
pretty much. So.
Yeah, that's awesome. So tell us a little bit about the process. So like, kind of how you went from not doing CrossFit, like maybe a little bit about how you got over the, you know, the fear of coming, and then just kind of how the first 60 days or the 8-week challenge went.
Well, I guess, you know, I decided to come in and, you know, I took it slow when I first started. Kind of took it easy 2 days a week for the first few weeks, and then bumped it up to 4, and a little sore the first couple of weeks coming in here,
yeah.
But it was real encouraging. It wasn't as difficult as I thought it was going to be because it's tailored to whatever fitness level you're at, so that kind of made it easy to come in,
yeah.
And know that, like, as long as I try hard, I'm going to get something out of it. So I think that was the thing that kind of motivated me to keep coming in, and the fact that I don't have to think about what to do every time I come here, someone's got something
yeah.
for me. So that's
yeah.
nice.
Do you find that was helpful? Like, I guess
I think that's one of the best parts.
You don't have to think about it.
You're not thinking about it, what you're going to do at the end of the day. You just got to show up and someone's
yeah.
going to, like, walk you through step by step on how to get through the day.
Yeah, save some time. All right, what was the first thing that you noticed that, like, the first sign that you knew you were making progress?
Pretty much cardio. When you're doing all these exercises, like, we do groups of exercises, and the first one, you get through it and you're bummed. But you start to notice that you can get through, you know, the 10 or 12 minutes sometimes they're longer, sometimes they're shorter, but at the end of it, you recover a little faster. I definitely started sleeping better.
Yeah.
That was one of the things I noticed.
Yeah.
It was really good.
Cool. Just while we're on the topic of, you know, progress, just how much did you improve your first time to last time by?
I cut it, like, almost 4.5 minutes off of my first
off your
time.
First
almost,
workout.
Almost cut my first workout in half.
Nice.
Time-wise, so
that's
good.
Pretty good. What do you feel like was the hardest part?
Nutrition's the hardest part. It's kind of tough to get used to eating the right things all the time. I'm definitely more conscious of it now. I'm not perfect at doing it, that's for
yeah.
sure. But, you know, you learn to, like, cook in advance,
yeah.
prepare meals for
and,
3 or 4 days ahead of time.
And so, like, if you had to grade your adherence on the nutrition out of 100%, what percentage do you feel like, you know, we gave you some basic guidelines and we're doing a follow-up,
like,
session.
65% or 70%.
65% or 70%. And you still had pretty darn good
results. Yeah, pretty good results.
Yeah, it's like, we'll make progress on the nutrition, you know, in the next 60 days. Is there anything you wish you would have done differently?
I think it turned out good for me. You know, anytime you look back on something, yeah, I should have ate better or something like that. But, you know, I didn't burn out, and I think that's
yeah.
probably one of the better goals is to want to come in here every day.
Yeah.
And if it takes me a little longer to get my nutrition down, yeah, I'll
yeah,
get there.
That's fine. But, yeah. Yeah, good. So what's next?
Right now, just keep going.
Keep going.
Month to month until whatever happens next. So.
Yeah. Cool. Any big goals you want to share with the millions of people at home?
No, not really.
All right, yeah. Phil. Any last things that if somebody was in the same shoe as you were before you signed up, what would you tell them?
To kind of like the sign, just kind of don't think about it, just show up. You know what I mean?
Don't
That's all you have to
show
do.
Up.
You don't have to think about it. You just got to be here.
Just
and,
be here.
Do what you can
cool.
do.
All right, Phil. All right, thanks.